The New York Philharmonic Symphony Orchestra, with Leopold Stokowski conducting, has performed for the first time anywhere the Carmel Concerto by John Alden Carpenter.